Space held such hope for humanity. A fresh start. A chance for old grievances to wither and die. Quantum gate networks let humanity push deeper and deeper into space. Countless planets were colonized. Governed by the Earth Empire, humanity entered a golden age of peace and prosperity. The pace quickened. A human brain was successfully joined with an artificial intelligence by Dr. Gustav Brackmann. The symbionts were born. Eventually, humanity's more base instincts took hold, and the thread began to unravel. The symbionts demanded independence. The Earth Empire's response was a secret loyalty program that pacified anyone with an AI implant. Dr. Brackmann fled with his closest symbionts and created the Cybran Nation. They would fight for their freedom. An alien race called the Seraphim was discovered by human colonists. The Seraphim introduced the settlers to something called the Way. But despite those peaceful overtures, the aliens were attacked by xenophobic soldiers. Soon, the Seraphim were no more. The Aeon Illuminate formed from the ashes. They would spread the Way and cleanse the galaxy of non-believers. The Earth Empire collapsed. The galaxy fell into darkness and chaos. From the ruins rose the United Earth Federation. An old idea made new. Unite the galaxy and restore order, no matter the cost. The technology of destruction surged ahead. The armored command unit made killing efficient. An army could be created anywhere, at any time. The infinite war has raged for 1,000 years. Billions of lives have been lost. But now the actors are assembled. The final act is about to begin. It is time for the infinite war to end.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.